Next step is to put the harp onto your lamp. You can squeeze the ends of the harp so they can nicely adjust. This is crooked. Take this, pick the shade, place it on top. Take your finial, tighten it up. Grab two sides, 10 and 2, like you're driving, and straighten it out. You could straighten it out, 10 and 2. You hold it, you can adjust it any which way, until it's nice and perfect.